Hello everyone, it's Lexi. Welcome back to my channel. Oh my gosh, the lighting is so dark. I'm sorry. So I just got out of Whole Foods. I literally went for one thing and one thing only. Smart sweets. Literally this bag was $8. I'm not sure what's going on with my mind. But I'm getting stocking stuffers and I'm shopping for Christmas gifts and I'm just gonna be doing like a couple days of my life. I also got a coffee. I got an iced oat milk latte. You guys, it's so awkward vlogging in there. And then like, I don't know, I always get such bad anxiety when I go to the store alone. And everybody, like, it was so packed at Whole Foods, which I didn't know why, but I'm starting to figure out, like, we have a couple days till Christmas. It's like 3 days till Christmas, so that's probably why. But yeah, I literally got myself a coffee. Every time I go to Whole Foods though, like, their coffee is like super strong, and I got an oat milk latte and I did not expect it to be this strong, but it's literally like it tastes like it's not a latte. It tastes like coffee with a little bit of milk. So the rating I'd give this, maybe 8 out of 10. Also, you guys, vlogging in public has to be one of the most nerve-wracking things ever, because people, at least, okay, so yeah, it's just, it's nerve-wracking. I don't know. I don't want them to be like, she's ghetto. Like, she's vlogging in Whole Foods. She's so ghetto. Like, that's probably what they were thinking, is like, that girl is so ghetto. And honestly, just a little bit. But yeah, so this is gonna be a couple days of my life. I'm about to go to Kohl's and other places to get stocking stuffers for my family.
And so you told me don't worry about her because she's a tax pro. But is that the same person, right?
She's like the Grinch. Hold on, why is the seat so low? And how? I look so cute, so I'm wearing a leather jacket. This jacket's from Zara. This shirt's from Aritzia, and then I'm wearing Zara jeans and Vans. I wish I had a picture, but I just don't. So you're just gonna have to imagine it. I'll do like a lookbook soon so you guys can see, but we just ate all you can eat sushi. This is just gonna be like a montage of like random days of my life.
This is?
Yeah. Like, it's not like a part of like a specific vlog, because this vlog is one of us. But anyways,
like,
yeah, Duke got me a gift, so we're gonna open it. I'm sorry for this ghetto lighting. I had to like put my mirrors open for this.
That'll be fine. That'll be fine. All right, are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm nervous.
I have never opened a gift in front of him. Like, every time he's giving me a gift, I open it when he's like gone.
Yeah, she'll like walk away.
Yeah.
Terrible. Oh, she'll just, it's terrible.
You look really good.
Oh yeah, you like the fit?
Yeah.
She said she liked the fit, guys. She likes the fit. I know, I can't help it. Praise God. Okay. Alright, you ready? Oh.
Why are you so nervous?
I don't know if you'll like it.
What do you mean you don't know if I'll like it? Why do you give me something you don't know if I'll like?
I don't know. I thought about it, but now I'm in the moment. You know how in the moment you're all like, it's not gonna work.
You see how much more like chill, like my dad, he's not calling, like my mom's just so paranoid. She's like, hey Lexi, what are you doing? What are you doing, Lexi? What are you doing?
Yeah. Cause she was you. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Actually, I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
Because if you're saying that, I don't know if I'm
gonna
like it.
I don't think you do. Don't squeeze it.
Is it a Bible?
You're trying to guess it.
Is it a Bible?
Open it.
I feel like it is a Bible, dude.
Open it. Open
it. I'm scared. It's heavy.
Open it. You see it?
No, I'm gonna open it when I get home. Because I don't wanna, like. Like, I hate having live reactions because you don't think I react to things.
You don't react to anything. I'll give her a compliment and she'll be like, okay. Like, what? That's not, no. Like,
because
no.
What am I supposed to say?
Okay.
It feels so good in here.
Let's see if it works. Just open it.
Do you wanna like it?
Yeah.
Do you actually?
Yeah. I tried to, when I got you the gift, I was thinking about what you wanted. But I was also thinking about what would be beneficial to you.
Is it another cross bracelet?
Oh my, don't remind me about that.
I still have it.
Yeah, I bet you.
You didn't lose it.
Alright. I'm gonna tell you this now. Like, I have other gifts. Blessings. I don't have them with me right now.
You left them again?
So I guess you can call this part one. Because
you left them again?
I didn't leave them. I did it on purpose.
Why?
This is part one.
Part one?
Yeah.
Why did you do it on purpose?
Go ahead, open it. Go ahead, open it.
I'm scared.
I just want to get the best. I want to get the best boyfriend award. So, part one. I know.
I'm just kidding.
Part one.
I'm scared.
You'll be fine. You guessed it already. You guessed one of them. There's two things in there.
The Bible.
There's two things in there.
I'm scared.
Go ahead.
Why are you not looking?
I don't want to look.
Wait, so what does the back of your thing say? It says Mar Neck? Mar? Sex?
Whoa! No, it doesn't. I don't know what that
yes,
says.
Yes, it does.
It says Mar Sex?
Mar, it says M-A-R and then C-E. I think C-K, I can't see.
Oh. God bless you.
Thank you.
Alright, open it. I mean, come on. You should have suspected it when I said we're done with Bible study. We'll start it up fresh Sunday night.
So corny.
Come on.
It'll
be fine.
Okay, are you gonna watch me?
Yeah, I'm watching.
No, don't.
I'm watching.
Don't watch me.
I wanna see, guys, I wanna see her initial
You'll
reaction.
See my reaction on the video. Sit alone. It'll make it more fun because then you'll like right, get to watch all right, it. All right. You'll actually have to watch my vlogs for once. Yay.
Don't get me started on that.
Okay, we're gonna. Okay. I should do it for my private story too.
No. Oh.
Looking.
You told me that too.
But I feel like you're nervous too.
Maybe a little bit.
I feel like you're nervous.
I am nervous.
Why are you nervous?
Because I don't know if I like it. Happy blessings, Mom.
Oh my gosh. Okay, don't look. I'm gonna open it.
Oh my goodness.
Close your eyes.
Surprise, surprise.
Now, Duke got me the hard. How do you open this? The hardest version to read.
No, it's New King James.
Duke.
It's the
King
new one.
James, period.
I know. King James. Okay, look.
Thank
King
you.
James is hard. It is hard. Like, it's even hard for me.
But is it's this purple new, or red?
It's purple.
Oh, okay. That's cute.
And it's the Lion of Judah. I thought Lion for Lexi, but anyway.
Oh, for Leah? No,
but,
I'm just kidding.
But, New King James is fire. It's like an easier way to read the King James version, which is the oldest translation.
Let's
the
go
most
to,
reliable.
Let's go to Proverbs and see. Where
is it? Which one is it? Oh, actually, no. Keep looking. In the middle.
Oh, wait.
Oh, past it. So, yeah.
Dude, this is so difficult. There is one who scatters yet increases more. What? What?
Well, the second gift will help you read it. Second gift I'll be reading.
Can I put stickers?
Of course you can put stickers on it, babe. It's your Bible.
But like,
what kind of stickers are you gonna put on the Bible, girl?
Like,
oh my goodness.
Please?
It's like saying,
I wanna customize it.
Yeah, it's your Bible. Whatever you want. As long as you're reading it.
Yeah.
Good.
It's just gonna be hard.
Yeah, it's okay.
Like, I'm not gonna.
That's why I said the second.
This will help my SAT score.
It will. There you go. The second gift will help you.
I'm scared. Don't want.
That's the gift you didn't guess. I want it.
Is it like a guy?
I don't know.
Okay, don't look. I think it's a gift card. Oh, is it a journal for me to take notes in?
It is a journal.
And it's cute.
Right? It's nice, right? It's aesthetic. Come on, girl. So,
oh my gosh, it literally has like the stuff in it too.
Everything you need.
So it's not like I have to just write it.
So what happened was you told me that you wanted a study Bible. I remember you telling me.
Yeah,
this.
I was actually gonna order one.
I know, but I was glad you did because I wanted to get it for you. But I couldn't find one. Like I couldn't find
with,
one
with like the
right, right. And so I just got you two separate ones.
I mean, that's good because like instead of using my journal that's like ghetto, I can use this.
Exactly.
And it's aesthetic. Oh wait, I didn't even show the vlog. So you got me this thing. It's just church notes. And then the T is a cross. It's cute.
Right? That's fire.
And then you got me a Bible. But you guys, you know I can't read the Bible because like that one's too hard. I can't read.
You will be fine. That's why you got that. It's gonna help you.
Uh-huh.
Through every nook and cranny.
Yeah.
I actually didn't, let me look. I actually didn't look at all of it.
I think just scriptures and verses.
I think it's really
like
dope.
Sermon.
Today I'm grateful like for key points, notes, songs, hymns, scriptures, verses, Old Testament, New Testament, mood. I didn't know all this was in here.
You need to get it for yourself.
I did. We're gonna do it together. That's what, these are gonna be our Bible studies.
Thank you.
Of course.
I like that.
Now this is just part one. Like I said.
Where's dude? What?
What?
Part one.
You remember what I said? So I wasn't gonna get you a gift. Oh, I wasn't gonna get you a gift, like at all.
But you said that you were.
At all, like I wasn't. I told you in November, I was like, bae, I don't have enough money to get you a gift and go out to eat. So I said, do you wanna go out to eat or do you want a gift for Christmas? And you said, let's eat. You definitely did. So I didn't have any money. So I ate. But I just got Christmas money.
What is that man looking at? Dude, okay. And then Duke goes and looks. Like, come on.
I don't know what he's looking
like,
at. You looking at me? That's what I was asking him. He got scared. That's why he walked away. Actually, no. Let me not tell you my plan. I almost spoiled it. You almost guessed it. I'm not, though.
What?
Nothing. Part one. If I can find it. If I can't find it, part one, then this is just the only part.
You can find what?
I can't tell you.
In the penguin's coffee?
Ooh. That was one of them.
Granny Melville?
That was another one.
No, I'm just kidding.
You didn't get the last one. So I'm still
good. What?
You didn't get the last one.
Those two weren't even it.
Huh?
What are you talking about? Oh my gosh, hold on, I got a fart, dude.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, it's gonna stink.
Lexi!
Like, it's gonna, like, that was silent. Goodness. It's gonna stink.
Whatever. So you liked it?
Yeah, I'm gonna use it.
Really?
Yeah.
Good.
Because I was about to buy myself a Bible anyways.
Praise God.
It was gonna be New Living Translation, because, you know, I can't understand King James.
I'm gonna log us off the vlog. Watch this. All right, guys. Thanks for viewing today. Like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new to the channel, you know, we post videos whenever she feels like it. So, thank you for joining us, and good night.
Good night.